Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Attack on Titan Season 4, Episode 24. I've got nothing to say before the start of this episode, but I'm very much looking forward to it as always. So, as always, guys, like the video if you like the video and subscribe to the channel if you are new. And let's go into this episode right now. Bro, she's like tearing up at this shit, bro. Jesus. Oh my god, he really tore his face up. Yeah, very, very resilient. Even went through his eye. Oh, God. Yeah. Not going to be much of a space for you guys. The old generation, you know? Oh, and then this is when it happened. That it's going to happen again, though, isn't it? But that woke him up. Oh, boy. Is it not going to happen again? It happened twice when we saw it with Mikasa and Armin. Oh, you lost your fingers too, bro. And that's why they've come to see Peak. You can say that again, boy. Goddamn speed of sound, Sonic. Better listen to my boy. Absorbed him. Oh, wow. Well, she is a bit of a scientist. Not the team up I was expecting, but I'm here for it. Look at those thick Titan asses, bro. Let's go. Yeah, I'm really not surprised that he can't sleep. No one can sleep. And it's not just the vibrations in the sun. Hitch is sleeping peacefully. Can't hear the rumbling here. Must be in the other direction. I'm going to be honest. Your mom is going to be the most useless jaw Titan, dude. Give it up, her. He honestly probably would have been a bit more suspicious of you if not for amnesia. Poor Connie, man. He has no one. Family gone. Sasha gone. How does he know what this is? God damn it, dude. Why are you talking to yourself outside? Oh, well, now he knows. Damn, she still looks the same. Just a bit messy. She can't move, so you literally have to, like, drop him into her mouth. This is tense. What is that face? Is this how you're gonna throw him in there? This is sketch as hell. Oh my god, they're here. Okay. To be honest, that probably would have been a better way to do it. You could have just sliced him in half and then like fed him that way. But Connie's not that evil, I suppose. Oh god, he doesn't even know he has it. Forgive him. Oh my god, he's given up. Oh wait, what? What is he gonna do? Wait, is he gonna jump in there? Armin, fuck off, don't. If I thought giving her the jaw titan was a bad idea, giving her the colossal titan is an even worse idea, dude. Dude! Someone! Connie, help him! Oh, he got him. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, she told him everything. Armin, that was not okay, bro. That would have been a terrible idea. I really think it's time to just end his mom. Let's go. Your mom's already proud of you, bro. Oh, it's... I literally don't even know who this is. I keep seeing her. Like, so speak to me, Kasa. I don't know who this is. Is she sick or something? What's going on? Ooh, no. Jesus. Is she gonna leave the scarf with her? Really? Damn. She's like, bro. Oh, did she actually take it from her? That's hilarious. Mikasa just walking off. That's fucking funny. She's probably just gonna die now. Wow, that's the last of them. Cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon. Oh damn, Jan is there too. I don't know if Jan knows what he wants. Mikasa does not look impressed. Bro, it's really like how it was back before everything happened. Wait. Is she just sitting next to... What are the coincidences? Oh my god, this scene just feels like the old goofy Attack on Titan. I can't believe they were just talking about her. That's so funny. Your gloomy roommate. Aw. But she's gonna miss you. I know this pie tastes dusty. Still has this kind of orange haze. Now don't you flipping dare, Flock. Jan, you better put a bullet in Flock, I swear. Do not put a bullet in Onyankapon. Yeah, that was... Okay, that was her plan. Right. Onyankapon wasn't a part of that. Somebody better stop this shit. I'm not watching this. Are all the other volunteers dead then? Are these the last two? I really don't fuck with this shit. What did he do? So why are you gonna kill him? Oh my god, he's such a fucking Nazi, I swear. Oh, you fucking tell him, Onyankapon, xenophobic bastard. Look at the way they're looking at him. Literal scum. You can be on Team Eren. Jan, please don't say... Oh my god, my god. I was gonna say, you can be on Team Eren, or you can be on Team Scouts, but I really don't fuck with the Jaegerists at this point, so... Sorry, guys. Oh, damn! Don't eat Jan! Was it here for Jan? Oh, was it? Yes, Jan, let's go. It was this fucking signal. So wait, where are the volunteers? Did they grab on as well? Who is that? Oh, I'm glad they grabbed the volunteers too. Moms? Oh my god. Nah, fuck that, dude. That ain't John. Aw, let's go. Yelena just like is done with life. Ooh, what's going on now? Bro, Reiner wants to sleep. Oh shit, is everybody here? Bro, look at the squad. Bro, it looks like the fucking... It looks like the scene from the first Avengers when they're all surrounding Loki. Alright, so that was Attack on Titan Season 4, Episode 24. Wow, okay, so we've got ourselves a very big team up, it looks like, here. Everybody's together. Fuck the Jaegerists for a start. Just saying, xenophobic, looking at Onyankopon like it was scum. Big Nazi vibes, you feel. Yeah, very good episode. I'm liking the team up. I'm glad Jan wasn't actually convinced to kind of be on the Jaegerist side. Maybe there was a point where he was, but then after he heard the plan from Hange and the car Titan peak and everyone, obviously changed his mind for the better. I'm liking this squad. It's quite interesting to see that now Marley is joined up with volunteers and Paradise people. And I'm very much looking forward to seeing where it's going to go from here. Everybody's together. The whole old squad is together. And yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day. And peace out.